The problem here is that the computer works internally in a different number system called the binary number system, and there's no exact representation for 4.35 in that system. It's kind of similar to your pocket calculator. When you divide 10 by 3, you get 3.3333 and so on. And then when you multiply again with 3, you would get 9.999999 and so on. And the reason is that there's no exact representation for the fraction 10 over 3 in the decimal system. Now, as programmers, we don't usually worry about the detailed reasons why these round-off errors occur. We just have the general intuition that floating point numbers are a little bit fuzzy. Just like the fuzzy photo over here, you can't quite rely on every last pixel. So when you get a number like 434.999 and so on, that's just something we have to deal with. Now in this case, if we don't want to lose any pennies, the remedy would be to use integers and work in pennies. If this had been 435 pennies as an integer, 100 times 435 would not have been a problem. There are several other number types in Java that you may need in more technical situations. We prepared a fact sheet for you. Go ahead, read through the worksheet, and then work with Sarah on a few quiz questions.